St. Patrick's College, Banbridge. We hope you enjoy our school tour.
Today this could be... Every morning school starts at 5 to 9. Some pupils take the bus to school and others walk. We all meet in the school assembly hall and our school principal says a morning prayer and any announcements for the day. After assembly, we all go to form class where our form teacher takes the road. Stay close to me. Watch the
world come alive tonight. The first class we have today is home economics. It's great fun as we get to cook so many wonderful things. Today we are making sponge cake.
Sounds good. I just hope their taste is good.
We will bring you back at the end of the day to see how they turned out.
Next class is music. In music class, we get the chance to play so many different instruments.
This year we are learning African and Zumba drums and we will perform for our parents at the parent teachers meeting.
No pressure.
Break time already.
At break time, we all usually go to the canteen where you can chat with your friends.
We have a lovely picnic area, and during summer, we play board games outside. Break is over, so it's back to class. Next class we have today is art. Hands up, who likes art? The greatest day of our
lives. Today, this could be... Today we are creating our models for movie and image art. When we have the models finished, then we get to make short cartoon films in the Apple Mac Suite.
Our day goes so quick in St. Patrick's. We have one more class before dinner. Can you guess what it is?
Yes, it's PE. Watch the world come alive
tonight. Stay close to me. We are so lucky in St. Patrick's because we get to take part in so many different sports. We have a netball team, camogie team, Gaelic team and a soccer team for all the year groups.
The first class we have after dinner is technology and design.
During technology and design class, we work on making our key rings, which we have designed. It's really exciting to see how they will turn out.
Some of our year 8 pupils attend class in a learning support centre where lots of help is available to help them learn. We all get the same curriculum and the same practical class.
We have one last class to show you today. Science.
Science is a very exciting subject. We get to complete experiments like the one we are doing today. So she ran away in a sleep. Dream of
paradise. The day has gone so fast, and we still have so many other subjects to show you. Why don't you come along to our open day, and we will see you then.
We almost forgot. The sponge cake.
Let's see how they turned out. When she was
just a girl. Oh, very nice. But if